This is the first year that the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show is in London, which is amazing because it's one of the greatest cities in the world.
London is the perfect place. It's beautiful, it's iconic.
The culture and the city itself, it's got a special place in my heart.
I went to high school in London, my dad is English. It's such a fun place to be young.
To me, it's the capital of fashion.
There's a real sophistication, but then there's also this rebellious side to it.
I love the architecture.
I love a fancy, smancy English hotel with good tea service.
Cheers.
My favorite London landmarks, Buckingham Palace.
I always look to see if the flag's up, to see if the Queen's there.
I love that Britain has kept the tradition.
Big Ben, the Tower of London.
The Queen keeps all her jewelry in there. It was wonderful to have a chance to see it.
How would I describe British people?
Very proper.
And with a lot of attitude.
Rowdy and fun.
Every area, there's such different people and such, you know, diversity.
Of course I love London, darling, when it's sunny.
Oh, this weather, every day is like that.
If you like trench coats, then it's great.